In this video, I'm going to go over installing the HDHomeRun Live TV add-on on Kodi. I'm running OpenELEC on a Raspberry Pi 2. To get started, we'll go to the video section and then go to add-ons. And then we'll go to get more. And we'll scroll through the list till we find the HDHomeRun Live TV add-on. And then we'll hit install. And the add-on is enabled. Then we can click launch. And it will find your HDHomeRun automatically. And now we're watching live TV.
48 inches tall.
Yes.
So how could he even see behind these guys?
So I'm using a TV remote using HDMI-CEC to scroll through the channels. The channel toggle doesn't work, but you can use the directional arrows to change channels.
Don't you agree?
Yeah, that was... Dr. Weber, the police are asking if now is a good time.
Police? Why? What happened?
So I'm using an HDHomeRun EXTEND with transcoding enabled, set at internet 540, but I've tried this with the no and transcoding turned on, so it's just using MPEG-2 video, and it worked fairly well. It was very choppy on the Raspberry Pi 2 if you're just using watching MPEG-2 video, unless you install the codec. If you install the codec license key, then it will use the hardware video decoder and it'll be very smooth. So if you want to view MPEG-2 video, I would recommend installing the license key, and I have a video on that. I'll link to it in the description. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click the like button. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching. Bye.